Hello everyone, welcome to WebSense Pro. I'm your host Bilal Nasir, and today I'm here with you with an SEO knowledge video. And in today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can check the spam score of your website and reduce it using free tools without any paid tools or anything like that. So first of all, let's understand what is a spam score. So spam score represents the percentage of the sites which are linking to your site, which makes Google understand that what is the topic, niche, and what is the quality of your website. So if the backlinks which you are adding and which you already have added have really high spam score and these are linking to your website might be blacklisted in Google and it might be penalized by Google. So that's the table which we can see where if your website lies between 1 to 30%, you have a low spam score of your website. And if your spam score is from 31% to 60%, that's a medium spam score. And if your website is lying in between 61% to 100%, then you have a really high spam score and your website may get penalized. So in this video, I'm teaching you guys how you can first check what is the percentage of your spam score and how you can reduce the spam score if you have really high spam score. So let's test it on our own website. So my website, for example, our website, websensepro.com. So I'm gonna test what is the spam score of this website and I'll show you guys how you can reduce the spam score. Okay, now in order to test the spam score, we have lots of free tools available. So I'm just gonna Google out free spam score checker and we will go to any of the tool which is available in the Google, and check the spam score. So that's the first link which I came up with. Now I'm gonna click on that. And here I will add my website URL, complete the recapture, and check what is the spam score of my website. So that's the complete details, complete SEO details. DA stands for domain authority, PA stands for page authority. These are the most important factors when you're doing SEO of your website, and that's our spam score. So currently our spam score is 1%. So if you are lying in between 61% to 100%, you should perform the steps which I'm gonna teach you guys shortly on how to reduce your spam score. So first of all, if you have a really high spam score, what you're gonna do, you will check which backlinks you created had really high spam score and you should be disavow this using Google Search Console tool. Okay, now in order to find out which backlinks you added had really high spam score, I'm gonna go to Moz Link Checker, Moz Link Explorer, and that's a free tool which you can use to check the spam score of the backlinks which you added. Okay, I'm gonna open that tool. I'm gonna log in. So Moz have a free tool which is called Link Explorer. You can sign up for your free account and test your website URL and check which backlinks of your website had really high spam score. Before proceeding further, I would like you guys to request a small favor by subscribing to this channel, which will help me motivate, create more quality content for you guys. So please don't forget to subscribe and comment on the video. Let's get back to the video. So guys, I'm logged into the free account of Moz, which is used to test the Link Explorer. I mean, we can check what backlinks we added would have really higher spam score. So in free version, we have 10 queries available in 1 month, which we can use to test the backlinks which have the high spam score. Okay, now I'm gonna copy the link and paste it here and add the root domain. Now click on analyze. And here we have the complete details about domain authority and how many backlinks we added this month and how many backlinks we lost, how many linking domains we have, and what are the ranking keywords. Okay, now in here we have here the spam score. So on your left hand side you will see spam score. Click on that, and from there you will see the spam score. So currently the website is showing 3% spam score, which is really good. Now if in your case you have a really high spam score, you should be seeing this. And from here you will see which domain name or which links have really high spam score, which you can then submit to Google to disavow them. Okay, so as you can see, so I'm going to show you how we can do that right now. So for example, that's the link which I want to disavow. Now I'm going to go to disavow links search console. That's the tool which we will using, which we'll be using. I'm going to add in the link on YouTube video description, which you can click on directly and go to that tool. So that's our disavow links tool, which we can use to notify Google that we do not owe these links. And before navigating to this tool, you should have your website in Google Search Console. If you don't know how to add your website to Search Console, I've already created videos for you guys. I'll put the link of those videos in YouTube video description so you can learn how to add Google Search Console to your website. I have already added Google Search Console to my website. Now, as you can see, I have multiple websites. I'm gonna go to my website where we need to disavow the links. Okay, so we are disavowing this link, and they have a required disavow format, which you can find from here. So when you click on that, you will have a file format which you can use to tell Google which links you do not want to on your website and you want to disavow these links. Okay, so I'm going to open the Notepad. So not Notepad++, let's open up the Notepad. And so let's just copy this and paste it on our Notepad. And now add the links which we want to disavow or the domain. So if you have multiple URLs from one single domain, you can simply remove the complete domain name by adding it like in this format. So let me show you in our case. So for example, these are three different URLs, but it's from one single domain. As you can see, these are three different URLs, but from one single domain. So what I'm gonna do, I'll just copy the domain name and add the domain name after domain here. So I just added the domain name, and in case I need to add one single URL, I'm gonna copy the whole URL. So first let's open up this URL and now copy this URL and paste it on our URL section here. So in case of URL, you will have to add a complete URL including HTTP or HTTPS version, because HTTP or HTTPS are considered two different domain names in the eyes of Google. Okay, so we have added one URL and added one domain, and now we will save this file. So just name it disavow links and save it on our desktop. Now go back to your disavow search console tool and upload the list of disavow. Upload disavow list by clicking on that button. And now I'm going to upload the file which I created. Now it's uploading the file. And here we go. As you can see, search console tool is telling us that we have submitted our disavow list. As you can see, it says one domain and one URL are disavow. So it's gonna take about maybe more than 48 hours to process, but you will see slow and steady your spam score will reduce if you keep following this process and keep removing the URLs and domain names with the high spam score. And spam score is important if you want your website to be saved from and you don't want your URL to be penalized, and you want to save your website from being penalized. Okay, so that's it for the tutorial, guys. These were the free tools which we used to reduce the spam score, and we understood what is the spam score in order to improve SEO. If you liked this video, don't forget to comment on the video below. Until next video, have a great day.